Hello everyone, welcome back to Back for Blood. Today we're going to be showing you how to get the achievement, Knight of the Living Hedge. Start up a new campaign, run Act 3, start Garden Party. You can do this in any difficulty. So when you got to the save room right outside of the entire maze, if you walk a little bit farther and follow it to the left, there you go. There's the Golden Skull and your achievement.